My name is Tess Amato. I am a senior. I play right defense this year.
I'm Eileen Perner. I'm the goalkeeper.
And what grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
Senior? Yeah, being a senior.
Yeah.
And I guess, like, us being, having some kind of a leadership, I think our biggest challenge is learning how to play together because it's a brand new team, pretty much.
Definitely working with a whole group, 11 new players.
And also learning how to play through the middle.
Coming together, we're a small team.
And our height difference compared to last year.
Right.
Yeah.
Last year, it was just, we went along with everything, but then this year we get to pick.
Influence
everything, and also do initiation.
Yeah.
What's initiation?
Oh, that's top secret.
Well, this year, we all, like, pretty much have to have someone do this French braid to our hair and then into a ponytail. And I also had to give someone my ring, because usually I just play with it on during club, but then I had to have someone actually wearing it.
Well, pick me up with golden hand, on the sail. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run? How about cry? I would like to hold
my little hand. The mistake of not being afraid to make mistakes. I had a tournament where I was just so afraid of making mistakes that I just, like, and I ended up making way more. And then by the last game, I was like, okay, forget this. I'm just going to play. And then that's when I, like, realized that I can't be fearful of making mistakes. So that's why I've been playing for seven.
Tell you to run.
All the way. All the way.
Nobody see me but you.